from 2nd A, studying in St. Thomas School. Today I am going to tell you an English story. That is The Value of Zero. A famous mathematician arranged a meeting for numbers. All the numbers except zero came for a meeting. Mathematician ordered the numbers. Zero is absent. Mathematician felt very upset. He called number 1 and asked 0 to stand aside. Mathematician asked number 1, "Now what is your value?" Number 1 said, "Now my value is 10.
Another